Yeah. You sure I don't want to take over recording?
Sweet potatoes. I love the sweet potatoes. Yummy. Yum, sweet potatoes. That's pretty.
That's very pretty.
Sweet potatoes. They good? Are they good? Sweet potatoes.
Sweet potatoes.
Sweet potatoes.
Get some food.
Yum. Here we go.
Here we go. What's this? Sweet potatoes.
Here we go. Here we go. Hey.
Sweet potatoes.
Yummy. Today,
see sweet potatoes.
Maddie.
Sean, move.
Madison.
Sean, get over here, please. Go ahead.
Today, see sweet potatoes.
Mommy, she likes that.
She says, yummy.
Just for you.
Uh-huh.
She's gonna come.
Give me more. Ducky, queen ducky. There we go.
And it is without any pain. It startled me, but it didn't hurt at all. It didn't hurt at all. It just was a tap of the air. Here's how it works.
He said,
tiny particles of drugs, its powder form, are driven by a blast from a gas canister to supersonic speeds of more than 1,600 miles an hour.
When they come out of this, those particles, although they're very small,
one more.
Enough momentum to penetrate the skin.
A blue ducky. Nope, that's the red ducky.
What makes it possible is my the red ducky inside the device. It is
identical to
the combustion chamber on the space shuttle.
You're going to get that red ducky.
It's shaped like a rocket nozzle. To maximize its speed at the exit, you have to dip into rocket technology to get the right gas tank.
Madison.
Hey!
What are you doing? Where's your duckies? Where's your duckies?
Is that a sign?
Where's your duckies?
Scientists say ducky. Power injection technology.
Ducky, ducky.
Needle, but also things like the spread of AIDS and hepatitis from needles. A revolution in drug delivery, replacing the syringe that's been with us since before the Civil War. Jack Smith, ABC News, Fremont, California.
Powder injection technology will undergo larger trials very soon and could well be available to your family doctor within a couple of years. Some other technology we've been looking at this week could take a little longer, but it's even more astounding. Holograms, as some of you may know, are three-dimensional floating images. They
no
are
more
projected into space.
They are all gone.
Holograms can change the way doctors do their jobs altogether.
Good morning, Patty.
You're all dressed up to go to the mall.
I'm all dressed up for Daddy.
Yes. We gotta go get Daddy.
And go get him some food.
And go play. investigate the mall. Hmm? Is that what we're going to go do? We are going to go have some fun. Yes, we are. Hi, Daddy. Say hi, Daddy.
Do you have a cold? Huh? Do you have a cold?
See, doctor says you don't, but mommy has a feeling you do. Mommy has a feeling you have allergies.
Yes. Do you have allergies, pretty girl? I see diapers! I see diapers! What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? We go shopping. You want to go shopping and go to the mall? Do you want to go to the mall? Where's your duckies? Where's your duckies? Does Madison have duckies? Does Madison have duckies? There's your duckies. She found her duckies. Pretty duckies. Love you, Madison. Madison, mommy loves you. Yes. Do you love mommy? Do you love mom? I see belly button. Oh, that's a pretty belly button. Hey, you love mommy. Do you love mommy? Mommy loves you. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Who's a pretty girl? Who's a pretty baby? Who's a pretty baby? I think Madison's a pretty baby. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I think who's a pretty girl? Your duckies.
Hey, here we go. We're ready to go to the mall. See, we got the ghost zippers that Mama got on. Aren't they pretty? Aren't they pretty slippers? See, look, Mama, I wear your slippers. Yes, I'm wearing your slippers. Here we go. See, we go to the mall now. Yes.